I need to rebind Thump Thump because sadly 25. What's this? 75. Yeah, let's fuck it. Let's bind that. Let's see how this works. Or 81 damage, 90 damage. Okay, fuck it. I don't know. I really haven't noticed too much when skill requirements. Okay, where the fuck? Okay. Don't ask questions, just let it happen. Huh. That's interesting. Okay, let's go into Freeside. Let's see if we can, as they say, fuck some bitches up. Why am I not fast traveling? There's somebody over here. Somebody over here that wants to play. Oh, there he is. What you got? You got a sledge? Come on, come on. What are you gonna do? Oh. Hey, no. Stay down. What? Hey. Oh, yeah. Oh, well. Hey there, buddy. Are you okay? Well. You know what? They should learn who they're messing with. What's this? There we go. That'll save me from any further disputes. Let's see. So, as you may or may not know, I can't remember which video I talked about it, but my laptop, you know, all back reinstalled with Windows 7, fresh install. Kind of sad to see some of the bio software go. I probably should have. Well, there's one that I wanted. It's a VioCare, which conveniently runs through and gets rid of all your cookie temporary files. It goes through and fixes your registry. It'll defragment. And yeah, there's programs that do the same thing that you can find easily on the internet. And if you're not stupid, you can easily do that by yourself. But I just found it convenient. Everything else is just bloatware that I don't really care about. But you know what? Whatever. It's nice to have my laptop running. God, it's like night and day difference. And finally, that stupid whatever I had. I discussed with someone. He gave me ideas of what might have been on my computer that either the Trojan left behind or that I got at a similar time as the Trojan. But who knows? I wonder if where are all the robots? I just noticed that. One second, before I go and fuck some bitches, I am wondering.
It's hard to sleep in this place, I tell you. Last night some.
Please obey all women.
Finally I had to let her out.
Okay. I guess it's just pure coincidence. I guess that Victor's not at the door. Okay. Just because I don't know if they're going to be initially hostile to me. They may or may not. Oh! Come on, what are you going to do? There's one! Oh, no, both dead. Okay. Oh, that's interesting. Because I know that at one point in the game there's a bug where you could not go on the elevator without Victor there, and so it caused issues when you killed House. And so I'm kind of surprised that. And is fixed by there's some like intermittent quest that they added that would allow you to not get fucked over by that. However, I never believe I got that, so I was surprised to see him not here. I was kind of excited to see him. Is it the penthouse I want to go to? Yeah, the presidential suite is my house. Damn it, I kind of... Oh! Back up, Jane. Okay, there's that. Let's fix up my legs, since I was way too close to her, my arm. Okay, there's that. Okay. Okay, okay. Let's just try and... Where the fuck is Victor? I refuse not to kill Victor. Where are you, motherfucker? Anybody through here? Oh, there's people. Okay, there's that one. What the fuck? Someone shoot me from below? Oh, come off it. Why can't I use a doctor bag? Oh, fucking right. There we go. Use those more often. I'm so used to, you know, doctor bags being the only way to repair a single limb that I didn't really know what they did in non-hardcore mode. Can't even talk to Dr. House. I can't believe I don't get to kill Victor. You do not... even know how sad that makes me. Open the antechamber. Yep. Holy fuck, what was that? Off it. I thought there was, there's the other one. Playing scrap metal now. If I had done this first, I would have had Boomer wrap up so fast. Camera, does this do anything? Nope. Okay, so let's go down and see the Grand Magnificent Mr. House. Oops. Let's see here. Control room. God, I've every playthrough so far I've killed Mr. House. Look at the cutie. Okay. Let's see. Unsealed life support chamber. Yes. Microbial infection risk. Proceed. He's not looking so happy. Look at his little withered body. What is that on his... Okay, then.
Why have you done this? Centuries of preparation. So much good undone.
Shucks.
Slavery, the future of mankind. What have you done?
Whoopsies.
No, ruined everything. Exposed germs. A year of life, if at most.
Should I kill him? Actually, I don't think you can even leave if you don't kill him. Now that I think about it. Yeah, you can't even kill him. You have to kill him. I wonder if it lets you seal him back up. I wonder what this does. Oh, shit. Okay, that was nifty. That and science up to 50 and lock. Let's keep lock picking right there. Let's get repairs up and 1 point for melee. Okay.